Bites.
Yeah,
I understand you.
I'm trying to get it.
Present.
You'll have a couple coming over on the Zeppelin.
All right.
How did our chieftain learn English?
Yeah, you sound, you sound a little
different.
I got different.
A Saiyan man. Don't understand a word come out of his blubbery mouth.
I have so many fucking things to go over. It'll be quick.
Or keep trolling character.
Sure you do.
Oh my god.
Sure you do, Warden.
I don't know what this word says.
Clear the calm, let the main thing speak.
What is this language?
Hey, I am going to be, I am unbiased at this time. This is, I'm guild leader. I am not a race at the moment. God damn it. I have too many fucking
things. Yeah, he's a leprechaun, remember?
He be the Loa.
Sure.
Dude, he's gonna start yelling at for kicking us, dude.
Wait, so does the leprechaun, does that mean if we catch him over the rainbow, he gives
us
a pot of gold?
Let's see. All right, it is 2 o'clock, everyone. If you are not here, try and get here. Take your time, but you just need to be in Discord. We've got a handful of things to go over. Number one, it is the tribute ceremony. So, of course, we're going to have
the
tribute ceremony happen. This week...
Quiet down, boys.
This week, the trolls have won. The undead did their utmost this past hour, but the trolls counteracted and have maintained the lead. The trolls are the winners of this week.
Tasting.
This is not just cause for celebration. This is also cause for punishment. The losing race this week are the orcs.
Orc no care, no need point.
Zug zug.
Hell yeah!
Alright, so the orcs, you will be receiving punishments this week. I will be joining in with, I assume you will be having an orc meeting afterwards, and we will help discuss what you will all have to achieve this week as punishment. A couple things to go over. Meeting start time. A lot of Europeans have complained and wish we start these tribute ceremonies a little bit earlier. I will say, Kick Rocks, Pound Sand, you are on Twitch time, and the peak time for Twitch is right now. So if you're a streamer, start getting fucking used to being here at 2 p.m. CST. I think it's overall the best if we focus on the peak time of hours, not your schedules. Maybe I'll compromise. Maybe we could do 1 p.m. CST. We could do that as opposed to 2, so 1 hour before, but I'm not going to budge more on that. This is fine for most people. It's not going to be perfect for everyone. That's just how it is. If any of you have been paying attention, fuck off. A lot of people have been complaining on the Taurens, because you guys don't have lockpicking. You don't have rogues. And a lot of races have gotten a point advantage because of it. I want you all to know that this point system is for fun. However, it's not fun when you guys can't even, there's no counterplay. So lockpicking is removed. The points gained from lockpicking have been removed, and there will no longer be points for lockpicking altogether. I agree that should be gone. DC deaths. A lot of people have been DCing, and then when they die while DC, they don't log back into their character. So the points do not get reported. That is not okay. If you die and the points are not logged, please report it to the GMs. Your death still matters. No matter what, if you want to start over, if you want to kill yourself to play with your girlfriend or your boy, whatever the fuck, it is minus points. There's no exception.
What's up, chat?
Stop mock-garawing noobs. I have a lot of sweats who have been running around mock-garawing the bad players. Okay, no one cares.
Sweat. No honor.
Yeah, stop mock-garawing Miskiff.
I'm not referring to you, Baker, not just you.
No.
A lot of sweats have been going around spamming mock-garaws on the noobs. They don't even know what a mock-garaw is.
I have earned that the right way.
So, I don't care if Zaryu wants to mock-garaw Zico. I don't give a fuck if C-Dank mock-garaws Hazito. But don't fucking mock-garaw the noobs who are keyboard turning. Please, God, they don't even know what they're asking. I have someone who left a duel because they didn't even know what fleeing happened. They had a coward debuff. They had no clue what was going on.
Would S-Fan be classified as when he accepted?
What is this? I don't fucking know at this point, to be honest.
No,
so basically,
no sweat. Haha.
So essentially, stop cheating the system. We have laid out much more specific rules. A lot of things have been kind of just loose and common sense. We haven't been able to handle that. The guild has gotten much bigger than any of us has anticipated. So the rules are going to be updated. They're going to be extremely fleshed out and very specific on a lot of different things. So a lot of questions you have about what level can I group with? Which level's too high? What can I do this? Those will be specified in the rules section. All rules will be posted there and updated. Please check it regularly. And I highly recommend you read the new rule set because it's going to be much more. It should be there now. Huh?
It's all right, Mon.
All right. So the rules have been updated. One other thing.
Do you need to read the rule set?
Yes, you fucking do. Everyone should be reading the rule set. If you want to mock her off for fucking because Zug RP, go for it. Sure. But in the case of like, hey guys, look how good I am at the game. I'm killing all the bad players in Mokgaraz. That's when it's like, stop it. It's stupid. That being said, there is a new mandatory add-on, everyone. It is a map add-on. What this add-on will do is it will show the location of everyone in the guild on the map at all times. But you can disable it for rogues and stealth. It'll show what layer they're on. This add-on has been, what's the word, tested by Fangsley, so it should not cause issues or DCs or anything of that sort. It has been fully tested, fully fleshed out, and it has all been completely customized for OnlyFangs. The add-on will be in the add-on folder. The other thing, on the note of mandatory add-ons, please update your OnlyFangs add-ons regularly. I can see what version a lot of you are on. A lot of you are complaining that, oh, I did this and I didn't get points. Update your add-on. There's been like 5 updates. We've been fleshing it out. I'm not saying keep up with it every day, but fucking some of you are still on the first fucking version. It's insanity.
With an internet.
Does map add-on with Leotrix map stack or not?
Yeah, it should.
After you update to the newest version, will it retroactively update all the points of things that didn't get counted?
Yes, all these point changes are being retroactively changed.
Okay,
so file is there.
You just manually update it.
Yeah, you have to. You cannot curse forge this. There is a guide. There is a guide on how to manually update add-ons because these add-ons are not in curse forge. Look, it's literally a picture book for you, so it's very easy. Just look at the fucking add-on, mandatory add-ons page, and all those add-ons will be posted there. Aside from that, OnlyFangs, despite all the drama and other bullshit that we've had, has been phenomenal. Everyone has been great. And overall, I am very proud of everyone and their participation. Give yourselves a pat on the back, except maybe 3 of you. You know who you are. But everyone else, great fucking job. Good job, everybody.
Good
job, Jets.
Let's go.
Very well done.
Now, despite all that, I know you all are here for the tribute chest, for the tribute ceremony. Today is going to be slightly different. On the other note, because OnlyFangs and everyone has done such a good job, I originally had the idea of having no race leaders because I didn't trust anyone else to do a good job. I have been proven wrong, and a handful of people have found themselves in a race leader position. I know the Undead has a vote for something after this meeting. That's great. Send it. There will be one job, and there may be more jobs to the race leaders going forward. One of those jobs is you will be allowed to select one person on your race, okay? And that person, when they die, your race will not lose points. However, you must also select another person from your race. When they die, you lose double points. That is a job of race leaders to decide. Ooh,
We definitely picked it for a
meeting. You can decide amongst yourselves how you want to go about doing that. And there will be more jobs to come for race leaders. When it comes to selecting your race leaders, that is completely up to your faction and how y'all want to do it. Up to you guys. Decide amongst yourselves. Today's ceremony.
That's cool.
When selecting people for the tribute chest bullshit we're going to do, race leaders of each race. Maybe you guys don't have one. You are to select one person right now. It cannot be yourself. for the selection.
Poke.
So starting election. Off, I know right. Vajin is leading the trolls. Vajin, you may now select someone.
My body's so sore today.
Oh, man. Miguel put the... Who wants to go in? Throw them on.
Me,
I nominate Moose Brother.
All right. Moose Brother,
get in.
You have been selected. Next, orcs. I don't know who your leader is. It doesn't have to be a single person who decides, but as orcs, decide who the fuck's going.
We don't have
it should be me.
My decision is Parla. I'm Annie. Who are you? All right, Parla.
Are you there?
Parla, good choice.
Yes.
All right, Parla, you are going to represent the orcs today. Undead.
I'm not gonna lie, that orc looked fucking weird.
Did we just
undead.
Say that ever?
Yo, that's us. That's
you
a leader.
I volunteer as tribute.
Yeah, we choose McConnell.
McConnell, you are representing the undead today. Troll or fuck? Who's Taryn?
Is it McConnell?
Who's y'all's leader?
Let Tonka T speak here, lads. I nominate Sony.
Sony Digital, are you there?
That's my nomination to Shroud.
Perfect.
Okay, Shroud.
Perfect. That's perfect.
All right,
Shroud, are you there?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, those are the four selected. I'm gonna go ahead and log on to my other character, and we'll go ahead and get this ceremony going. I'll explain the rules. Mods, can you go ahead and mute everyone in this channel except for those four people and myself? They are not gonna be able to speak.
Scroll up.
Okay, Soda Pop, and I got you.
God damn it.
I'll miss you guys.
I love you, fam.
Hopefully that works. I don't know how the fuck we had it set up.
Moo.
Moo?
Oh, looks like they're doing it.
Testing?
Okay, perfect. Four people. Go ahead and join my screen share, please. Make sure I select the right thing. There you go. Do you see this?
Yeah, man.
All right. I see Moose Brother. I just need to see the other three people that are going to participate.
I'm in here.
All right, Shroud, you guys see the stream?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay. Parla, and who was the last person?
I see.
Moose Brother.
Tony. McConnell.
McConnell, you there? Yeah. McConnell, speak.
Yeah.
All right. You see the stream?
Yep.
All right. Here's how this is going to work.
Well, this is sound like
the winning race this week has been trolls. We're going to do things slightly different.
Yeah, lad, I think it's
this is the tribute chest today.
Oh,
all right.
I like
a lot of these things are wrapped up. Some things are not wrapped up. How we're going to do this is for the sections. I say sections like, let's say the top left, these six. I will allow you to select one of these gifts and unwrap it. Oh. You may then bid on the entire it's Storage Wars. All six items, but you can only see one of them. In this case, because the trolls win, the trolls may select two sets of items or sections that will just be theirs as a whole. Only two. These pages in the middle, you do not know what those are, but those count as their own individual storages, if that makes sense.
So that's something off the screen we don't be seeing then.
Secret you do not storage. Know what's on these pages.
Ooh,
they are essentially their own sect. So, Moose Brother, you may select two sections that are yours.
Man, all right, I got to be getting good. The middle mystery page. One of those.
The middle mystery page?
Oh, yeah.
All right. This
we
is going to be
one. Mystery.
All right, let's read it. Five stacks of Mage Weave.
Not Tyree.
Not all very good.
Not Tyree.
That's one.
Oh, do I be going for another mystery? I think mystery two cannot be failing me. Left mystery.
Uh-oh. Okay.
I'm going all left right. mystery. I got to.
All right. The second page. Nothing.
No! Let's go.
Not Tyrell.
Easy. Yes. Fuck you, trolls.
Oh my god.
So that is what you have won the trolls with your two free selections.
Oh no.
Yeah, not ideal. So,
not Tyrell.
The rest of all of this, there's one page left, and there's clearly a lot of different storages. Let me open up this new auction house add-on. So I'm going to be rounding everyone's points up and down for ease of math. How many points did the Tauren have? Someone just tell me.
Taurens right now have 3,095.
So that's 3,100. I'm rounding up to the 50. So 3,100. What about orcs?
No. Oh, wait, is it? Oh, yeah.
2,900.
2,900. Okay. And then undead?
Undead, 3,800.
3,800. Okay. And trolls?
3,950.
All right. So I have a little thing that's going to help us out. So
Screw
trolls.
Zug.
Go ahead, Fizz. What?
Undead round up instead of down. Closer through 750 than 3,800.
You can give the undead 3,750. I was just rounding up on all of them.
Oh. Okay, undead go 3,750. Hang on.
Thank you,
Earth Warrior. All right. Trolls, you won this week, so you will pick first. For all of the boxes here, for example, this one with the little claw or whatever, where my cursor is, there's already one of these items that's unboxed. So if you want to bid on this one, you can. But on the other ones that don't have anything unboxed, you may unbox any of your choosing to peek inside.
I made another mistake, Soda. I'm sorry. The orcs, 2850.
Okay.
I accidentally rounded up for the orcs. I'm sorry. Good point. Thank you.
All good.
Whatever orc.
No, I appreciate it.
All
right. Moose brother.
Yeah, man.
The floor is yours.
All right. Second, the second column on the first row, I want that middle package. I'm opening one, right? And then we start the bid?
Yep.
So I want the middle one open.
All right. Let's see what it is. Level 21 male pants. So it is your bid first, Moose Brother.
Let's throw out, you know what, 150.
150. Okay. And next it goes to Tauren. It'll be 200 to y'all or pass.
That's not bad.
200.
200. Okay. Orcs, 250 to you or pass.
Orc bid 400.
400. Okay. Undead, it's 450 to you or pass.
Pass.
Okay. Trolls, 450 to you or pass.
450, man.
All right. Torrance, 500 to you.
Pass.
Orcs, 500 to you or pass.
You should pass.
500, we bid.
How'd you fucking fuck?
500. Trolls, 550 to you or pass.
Dude, we only have like almost 2,900. We should use 500 on this.
All right. Orcs, 600 to please. You or pass.
Orc bid 600.
Oh, this, oh my god.
All right. Trolls, 650 to you or pass.
Please.
650, mon.
Okay, the trolls are saving us. Please,
orcs,
don't do
okay.
this.
700 to you, orcs, or pass.
We bid 700.
Oh my fuck, pass, who man. Is this orc?
Okay, sold to the orcs for 700. So let's see what you guys unveiled. Let me just take everything out here.
Oh, wait, he gets the whole thing around
carrier.
That.
A burning war axe.
I thought he was just going for the pants.
Black
shit.
Velvet robes.
Honestly,
holy
this is not
shroud.
Bad.
Necromancer leggings.
Ooh, that pants is good.
Keller's girdle. Spark shell mantle. And the
okay,
robe of the Magi.
Bad.
Pretty nope. solid blues across the board.
Yeah, pretty solid.
Let's go ahead and reorganize this. And
I
next, we're going to start
pants,
with,
chat.
You know what? Orcs. Because you won this, you will start this next one. You may select which chest you'd like to bid on here.
We want to bid on bottom second from right.
So with the bag in the middle.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. You may not reveal anything because there's already an item revealed in this.
That's a trinket.
How much would you like to bid?
400.
400. All right. To the undead, 450 or pass.
450.
All right.
Yes, a 6 demon bag.
To the trolls, 500 or pass.
500, man.
God, thank you for the 16 months. Appreciate it.
All right. To the torrents, 550 or pass.
550.
Okay. And I everyone's still bidding. I should have showed this at the beginning. The item is the 6 demon bag. All right. Just so you guys can see which item is guaranteed in here. To the orcs, it is 600 or pass.
It's a cool little fun.
Orc bid 700.
Oh.
All right. Man, undeads, 750 or pass.
$750.
All right. Trolls, 800 or pass?
Troll up to 800, brother.
All right. Torrents, 850 or pass?
850.
Holy. They want to drink it.
Orcs, 900 or pass?
Orc bid 900.
Okay. Undead, it's 950 or pass?
Man, this orc goes hard, dude.
950.
All right. Trolls, 1,000 or pass.
Oh, God.
That'd be a pass from me, brother.
All right. Torrents, it's 1,000 or pass.
1,000.
Okay.
Holy
Orcs,
fuck.
1,050. Nice. Okay. Undead, 1,050.
1,050.
Okay.
Oh,
back to
God.
You, Tarin. 1,100 or pass.
1,100.
Okay. Undead. 1150 or pass.
Connell. Pass.
All right. Sold to the Taurens for 1100. Let's see what you guys won. Let's take all of these out. You got a skeletal club.
Not bad.
The Ardent Custodian.
Ooh. Not that crazy.
The Thunderwood. The Mage Fist Gloves. Stone Vault Bonebreaker. One-handed mace. A level 17 ring. Brawler Gloves.
This is not worth 1,000.
And the Witching Staff.
That'd be a very good pickup, Shroud. That'd be Irie.
That do be
it
a lot of
worse.
Items.
It
man.
Could be worse. It's all good. It's all good.
All right, next up.
I don't know if that's worth it.
We are going to have, so the orcs and trolls have gone. Let's have the undead. You may select which section you'd like to bid on.
Bottom right.
Bottom right, okay. There is already an item unveiled. This is it. The Ring of the Underworld.
Underwood.
You may start your bid. Underwood, you're right.
50.
50, all right. To the trolls.
We all know it's about to go up there, so might as well. 650.
All right, 650 to the trolls. Taurin, to you.
700.
All right, orcs, 750.
Orc bids 900.
Okay.
He's got a good voice.
900 from the orcs. Undead, to you, it's 950.
950.
All right, trolls.
We'll drop a rack on it, man.
All right, 1,000. To Taurens.
Pass.
Okay, orcs. 1,100. Or no, it's 1,050.
Yeah,
orc pass.
What is WHG?
Orc pass. Undead.
1,050.
Okay, trolls. 1,150 or pass. Or no, it's 1,100.
Just be 1,100, right. Brother.
Yeah.
Let's run it up 1,100, man.
All right. Undead.
1,150.
They can
okay,
be
trolls.
Having it. They can be having it.
All right. Sold. 1,150 to the undead. Let's see.
There we go, Jack.
So let's see what you guys got here. We'll take all these other items out. You got a heart ring. A twisted chanter's staff.
Oh, that's from
Jaina's fire starter. It's a very good wand. Iron Weaver. It's a good gun. Starfaller. Another wand. Another witching staff. Goblin jumper cables.
Very good.
What are you gonna use that for?
And a night watch short
sword. This is shit. This is so shit. That staff is a good one, but everything else is shit.
Yes, they especially Jaina's fire starter.
All right, the ones could.
It has stats on it, so yeah. Next, the Torrents.
Coming in handy for the undead.
Torrents, you may select your storage.
Okay, I want that little tiny top left one right there, the first little row.
The one that has six in it?
Yep.
Bro, I hope that's
okay,
all
okay, select
greens,
which one you want to unveil.
I want all of the sections to be just all greens or
the bottom
grays.
Right one, okay?
That'll be so funny.
Kang the Decapitator.
Bro!
Okay.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Holy shit. Yeah.
Lawrence, you may place your first bid.
Holy shit.
Ooh.
Go ahead, Trap.
500.
500. All right, to the orcs.
Orc bid 900.
All right. 900 to the orcs. Undead to you.
This guy's going to use all our points for this axe.
This will be all six of those items. Yes, Kang plus the other five.
Drop a 15 on it, Mon.
Okay, 1500 to the trolls. Just going to go ahead and do that. I have to click a lot. Hang on. All right, to the Torrents. It's 1500.
1600.
Okay. Orcs, 1650 to you.
How many points do we have?
Fuck if I know. Look, you have 2150 left.
Orc pass.
Orc passes to the undead.
Nice. Smart orc.
What's it at right now?
It'll be 1650 and you have 2600 points left. Okay. Trolls, it's to you now. 1700 or pass.
1700, Mon.
Oh,
all right.
1700.
To the Tauren.
1750.
Okay, 1800 to the Taurens. Orcs, or you're already out. Undead, 1850 to you.
Haha, 1850.
19, brother.
No! No! Stop, please! You're
actually
the trolls. Spinning it up.
Torrens, 1950 to you.
1950.
Alright. Undead, it's 2000 to you.
2K!
Alright. Trolls, 2050 to you.
Let's see if I be wanting to. Oh yeah, let's do 2050, brother.
All right.
I feel like
to the Tauren, it's 2100.
These
to you
are gonna
now.
Be green or
actually
gray.
No, Tauren, you're out of points. Yeah. You are out.
Or it might be a
so
mega
it's back to the undead.
Six.
It is 2100 to you.
Just give me a second, okay?
Take your time. Currently, the Tauren have 2,000 points left. The orcs have 2,150. The undead have 2,600, and the trolls have 3,950 left.
Juice it, McConnell.
Pass.
Okay. It is sold to the trolls for 2,050.
Chat, is this all purple?
Cause fucking
green?
Very
dingo.
Irie.
Very Irie.
All right, let's see what all y'all got here. The other five items
oh,
in
yeah,
this
there's
section.
Other items, yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's more than just the king.
Oh yeah. My god, there's all purple.
A parrot
very
cage.
Very good RP. Very good RP.
A farmer's broom.
Very good RP.
Prospector axe.
All right.
Okay, not bad.
Redbeard crest shield. And Jorgen bracers.
We just made a brand new orc warrior very happy.
Yeah, man. All right. Next up, we're going to back to the trolls here. You may select which storage to go for.
I guess let's unveil the one underneath the one we just did. Long boy.
Okay, so the 8 here?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Can
select
we
which
do
one?
Second row, second
the
column?
Say, I love the white item.
This one?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Ooh. I bet the undead be wanting this, considering how much they just fished the last hour and a half.
I mean, you guys literally did the exact same fucking thing, so I don't want to hear it. Pussy.
All right. So we're going to start here. Trolls, you may place your first bid.
300.
300? Okay. To the Tauren. It's 100 to you. Okay. To the Orcs.
300.
Okay, to the undead.
350.
To the trolls.
Is this orc or GTA?
400.
His voice is
yeah,
good.
We'll do 400, man.
All right, to the Tauren.
450.
To the orcs.
600.
To the undead.
7.
700?
Yeah, 7.
All right, to the trolls.
750, mon.
Okay, to the Tauren.
800.
Which one are we going? Oh, sorry.
We are doing the bottom left. A big iron fishing pole is in it. All right, to the orcs. It's 850 to you.
Orc pass.
Orc passes. Undead, 850 to you.
850.
Oh. To the trolls, 900 to you.
It getting too rich for me, man. I backing out.
Well, all
right, back
out.
To the Tauren, 900 to you.
Ooh.
Bottom left of bus.
Is that 900?
He's talking about
it is 900 to Tauren's, yes.
900.
I'm
fuck
spacing
it.
So hard.
Okay, undead, it's 950 to you.
We're almost done. This is a faster way than last time, because last time we were bidding on each one item, but now we can bid for like a section.
Tauren, it's 1,000 to you.
The points we have earned. Sorry to talk over, of course.
1,000.
That's what's going on.
All right, undead, it's 1,050 to you.
One little RP.
10, 1050.
Oh, McConnell's right. Not trying to lose twice. Okay.
Tauren, 1100. You have 2,000 points left on the Tauren. Undead, you have 2,600.
Can I see points on SodaStream, really? Let me see.
$1,100.
Savix, doesn't the troll guy sound
all right,
like Aaron
undead
Graham.
To you.
$1,150.
Alex, you're fucking with my brain.
Okay, Tauren to you.
$1,200.
All right, undead. $1,250 to you.
I saw people mad and who's mad and about
fuck,
the bits?
1250.
All right, Tauren, to you.
1300.
Okay.
You're such a bitch.
Undead,
yeah,
to
you're you. Fucking bitch. You're such a pussy, Shroud.
Oh, me? Okay, back
yeah,
out then.
You fucking...
Back
no,
the
you
fuck
back out.
Out,
bitch.
1350 to you, McConnell.
1350.
Okay, Shroud, it's 14. Okay. Undead, back to you.
1450. 1450. Shroud, stop.
All right. Tauren, 1450 to you, or 1500 to you.
1500.
Okay, undead.
What are you going to do, McConnell?
Man, shut up. I'm trying to think, man. Shut your bitch ass up.
Oh, ass. Maybe you should be praying to the Lord for a decision.
Did someone pass, or is that someone else talking?
No, he's thinking. He's processing.
I'm thinking, I'm,
could be
right
Sean
now?
Paul.
Shut the fuck up,
CD.
Moose. You're out.
Could
you're already fucking
Sean
out,
Paul.
Bitch. What is that? What is that right now? What is it at right now?
You will have to bid 1550.
If it look undead, if it's good, I'm sorry. Pass.
Okay, sold to the Tarn for 1500.
Damn.
Let's see what you got.
I have a feeling.
Along with your big iron fishing pole, you will receive a 12-pound mud snapper.
No!
A discombobulator ray.
No!
A 10-pound mud snapper.
No!
A parrot cage.
No! Let's go, McConnell!
Little Timmy's pea shooter.
I'm so sorry, trolls. I should have been on that high. That's a very good RP pack.
Oh no.
Yeah, the perfect
all right. Pack.
Oh, you my just fucking God. Swiped all of our points, bro.
Shroud, I'll be trading you.
I was working him, bro. I thought he was going to go one more, and then I was going to fucking pull out, man. Fuck.
Yeah,
bitch. Drop us all.
Unfortunate.
Okay, no. Next up. Orcs, you may select which storage to peek in. Or bid on.
H.
That's insane.
Orc, select page.
Ooh, the page. Mystery.
All right. Place your bid. You cannot read what it is.
Page 500.
Okay. 500 on the page to the orcs.
I feel like the page might be good.
To the undead. It is 550 to you.
Yeah, 550.
All right. To the trolls.
You sure you don't want to ask the Oh, okay. It's up to 600. Let's do a 600.
600? All right. To the Taurens, it's 650 to you.
How many points do we have?
You have 500, so actually, you're right. You're out. You can't bid. Orcs, 650 to you.
Orc bids 700.
Okay. To the undead, 750 to you.
750.
Okay, to the trolls.
There be no way all trip pages be bad. 800.
Oh, man.
Okay. Orcs.
Orc bid 1,000.
All right. To the undead.
$1,150.
Okay.
Ooh.
Trolls.
Me no pages like this from Sinjin Community College. I hate studying. Troll be passing, man.
All right. Back to the orcs, then.
Orc pass.
All right. Sold to the undead for $1,150.
Goddamn.
Please be a
Let's read what
coal.
Page you received.
Please be like one coal or something.
This is a coupon for Tribute Chest to fully pay for one person's mount entirely. Whoa. However, this person must be level 30 or below. This person must use this coupon for their mount before next week's Tribute Chest. If they fail to do so, their entire race must scrounge together enough gold to pay for one of the members' mount of a different race.
Oh,
okay.
So you're going to have to select someone, and they'll have to achieve it. If they fail,
That's
in this
cool.
case,
I love that.
The winning race, I was you'd have to pay for someone in the troll faction's mount.
Right, I get it, yeah.
Okay, that is y'all's. So, next, let's see. Let's put this back here, I think.
This is really creative.
Who the hell's next
this.
Bidder here? It would be Undead. Undead, you may select your... Storage, think.
Let's go with. Was that Ring of Defense or something on top right? Well, fuck it, let's go with that.
Hold on. Okay, I'm just gonna my whole fucking thing bugged out, so I just gotta calculate the points manually from here. Which one? The Ring of Defense one?
Yeah.
All right. So the top right one. All right. Ring of Defense. You may place your first bid.
50.
50. Okay, hold on. Let me fix this website. I might be able to fix this here.
Okay, he's going slow, chat. He's taking it slow.
All right. 50 to the undead. All right, to the trolls then.
Oh, 400.
Wait, orc still has 2,000 points? Oh, wait. My.
I give Shroud a chance.
All right. What? How much? 100, you said?
How many do we have left?
400.
1, 2, 3. Okay.
All right, to the Tauren.
This is not a bad idea to go
fucking
ham on this
in,
one.
Fucking all in, man. Whatever we got.
So all 500?
Because on the last two, people are going to think a little bit slow
to
and
the
go
orcs.
Ham on the last two, right?
Orc bid 600.
So okay, Taurens are out. Undead.
650.
Trolls.
700, mon.
Oof.
Okay, orcs. $750 to you, orcs.
Orc bid $750.
All right. Undead.
$8.
All right. $850 to you, trolls.
Pass, brother.
All right. Orcs, back to you. $850.
Orc bid $1,100.
All right. Undead, $1,150 to you.
What the fuck am I hearing?
You have 1,450 points, McConnell.
Yeah, yeah. So Orc would win this?
Orcs would be winning this, yes. It's you and orcs are the only ones in, and you must bid 1150 or it goes to the orcs for 1100.
Pass.
Pass. Sold to the orcs for 1100. Let's see what y'all won.
All right.
The one with the ring of defense, so this top right one, correct?
We need to use the point.
All right. Let's see what y'all got. Oh, what the? Oh, right.
He's got close that, yeah.
Magician's Mantle.
Okay.
The Meadow Ring of the Monkey, okay. Level 17. Double Link Tunic.
Not that good.
Blood Pike. Black Skull Shield.
Oh.
Brawler Gloves.
Not bad.
Troll's Bane Leggings.
That's a good pants.
And Jorgen Bracers.
All right. Not bad.
Pretty
that's
decent haul.
Yeah, that's pretty decent.
Especially with these pants. They're not bad. All right. We have two more storages to open here. Taurens, you will select which one you want to do. You either go with the claw on the bottom left, or you can unveil one in this top right one.
Unveil top right.
Okay. Which one would you want to unveil?
Middle.
The middle one. Okay.
Fuck yeah.
You're having good luck with this. You're having good
luck
with this one.
All right, Taurens, you may place your bid.
Why does Shroud keep getting great items?
500.
Man? Okay. Taurens are all in at 500. Orcs to you.
Go all in. Nice sort.
Okay, so 1,050 to the orcs. Undead to you. It's 1,100.
Honestly, I don't mind because we got to use all the points on the second one. Because the last one, everyone's going to go.
Guzu, right. You're not muted. Guzu.
Am I?
Psh, I trolls to you for 1150 or pass.
I was unmuted. Holy my bad. Fuck. I almost got a heart attack.
Wait, I thought it was muted. Oh, fuck.
I be thinking.
Idiot, man.
Shit, my bad.
Yeah, we fucking know it's your bad, Guzu. Shut the hell up.
You know what, in trolls? Game. I'm so sorry.
All right, 1150.
You know
to
what,
you,
trolls? I hope y'all be trusting.
No, it's Discord,
me.
Guzu.
Just as I be trusting in Gonk, one of my favorite Loa. I'm backing out, mon.
All right.
I'm passing.
Orc, it is 1150 to you.
Orc already all in.
Orc no have. Oh yeah, you're
right.
Points.
Oh yeah. Oh, so wait, you're right. Undead just wins. Okay, undead sold for 1,100.
Okay.
Oh, let's see what y'all got.
Is it all gray item?
So with your Dassey and Falx, I don't even know how to say that. You also receive a Chris.
Oh no.
Tree bark jacket.
Oh, okay.
Prairie ring of agility.
Oh,
a double axe.
No.
That's a
double. Warmall.
Oh, no.
A broadsword.
Oh no.
A scimitar. And a longsword.
Man, Shroud, sorry, you know dead. How to pick them on. You just
very
know how to pick
Irie moves good,
Irie.
Sorry, boys.
All right. There is one chest left. One of them is already revealed. The Claw of the Shadow Mancer. The people that are... person who's going to get to start on this.
The high, right?
I don't know where the fuck I'm even at with the whole situation.
Trolls.
Can we, all right, troll.
Can we change the script here and start bidding on each individual item instead?
No.
I bid 1,100, man.
Yeah, Tarins, you're out. 1,100 to the trolls. Keep in mind, your points don't carry over. So...
yeah, no one has higher than 1,100, so there's no reason that I didn't go 1,900.
Charles just won, okay. 3,000.
Yeah. I just win.
All right. I'm not going to change rules like I did last time. This has been the rules since the beginning. We will not change it. Charles, you win everything in here. By default, points do not carry over to next week. Oh,
you
this
left
one,
one in there.
More.
Yeah.
You meant, yeah.
All okay, right, trolls.
I hope Gonk smiling Searing down
Blade.
On me.
Stormbringer belt. Feet of the Lynx. Little Timmy's pea shooter. Tiger strike mantle.
Oh, that's good.
Blade of the Titans. Oh. Raxur club. And another yes. pair of the feet of the Lynx.
Oh, I hope I be making my war chief just proud, man.
That's Dingo!
Oh, yep.
Yeah.
And that is everything in the tribute chest. I did not track who won which section. I meant to, but it was difficult. So I'm going to need y'all's help on distributing this.
I need you to make sure I get that mage weave, man. I need you to make sure I get that.
All right. I can mail it to you guys, or I can trade it to you right now. I think trading is better, but it's a lot of inventory. So if you're going to run to me, invite Tribute Chest to the raid, please. And yeah, the page as well has also been won. Good job, team. We can now unmute everyone if we'd like. Just try to help me get everyone their shit so we can move on and do our own race meetings.
Good job, McConnell.
Honestly, that fishing box is a sign for Torrens. Let's get that.
What's
cool,
the
you know? This is a fucking
box.
Sign. Let's get right to fishing, boys. Team Torrens
fish. The
fishing
box doesn't suck, dude. It doesn't suck.
No, it's good. This is big. This is big.
Big iron, huge.
I never leveled fishing, and I'm still never going to level fishing. I'm sorry,
okay.
Boys.
This is a sign, guys.
Ever missed.
I should have got fishing and fished here, too.
I was so worried, dude.
You may all discuss this amongst your races. Let me just get everything traded. Trout, is this you?
Yeah.
All right, so if you look at my stream, what did you win?
It was all the fish and then the ardent custodian or whatever the hell that thing was called, the mace, the purple mace.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Everything
look at
in
all
there?
Fucking fishing rods. Let's go.
All right, and the one with the ardent custodian as well?
Yeah, yeah.
Yo, what's up, Shroud?
Yo, what's up?
God fucking damn it, Shroud.
Sorry, Forzan.
There's one more. Hang
sorry,
on.
Robot Forzan.
It's all right.
Is that actually Forzan?
Wait.
Yes. Hold on. Okay.
You got three more
yeah,
items.
Yeah, that's real Forzan.
Perfect.
There you go. Good all right. Orange are handled. Definitely. Moose Brother, you here?
Yes.
What did you win, Moose Brother?
I, of course, let me look at your screen. I run the top left, the bottom middle.
The bottom
pages.
Middle?
Sorry, yeah, the bottom left now. My bad. And the two pages, right? I think that did. Yeah.
Right.
Right.
Let me
yeah,
just do everything I can here. Did you get the mage weave cloth?
Not been traded to me yet, brother.
I know, but I'm saying you won that page.
Oh, yes, and the page that's nothing, just like most diplomas.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, let me just get you the mage weave.
I don't need any of the items.
First, actually, little Timmy's pea shooter is also yours.
And the pea shooter. The
yep,
top
you
left
get that.
As well.
Oh, Chad, I changed my sleep schedule. I feel so.
Oh, the macaw.
All right. Anything else for the trolls or no?
Just the mage weave I be tinking. Any fact?
All right. I'll get you the sacks of mage weave afterwards. Good orcs.
One. Thank you to you.
Where are you? Oh, McConnell, you're here. Perfect. Or McConnell, what did you win?
Oh, you know, the whole section that you fucking filled with troll items, the white items.
Okay, they're not troll items.
We love that.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
I'm so Hold on, you're not done.
McConnell, don't forget the page, baby. Get that page.
All right. What else?
The page.
Was the big page?
Yeah, the mount page.
The mount.
All right.
Yeah, we need our nothing page,
I
too.
Can't,
super important.
I can't trade right, we'll it to just, you, but we'll just, the concept we'll is there.
Get it to make whole section, meme section.
All right, I and everything that. Else goes to the orcs.
Items between the races.
Well, why would you want
the top row is orcs. Only top row is orcs,
Magician's Mantle.
Who won the bottom right, then?
Undead got bottom right.
Okay, yeah. You're not done, McConnell. Come here.
Okay. Yeah, big wands, right?
Hey,
yeah,
the fucking genus. Smile, McConnell. All right? You're getting free gear.
Listen. I can't let my boys down, all right? We tried very
hard. Did, though.
Down.
You did, though.
You did,
though. Yeah. I didn't know John no smile.
You did great, McConnell. You did great, McConnell.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
Oh, Goblin Jumper Cables, too.
I would have been the same.
Can't forget the jumper cables, brother.
Yeah, we got the jumper cables. Hold on. You're not done?
Those are some nice jumper cables.
Yeah, you can revive people with that.
Oh, McConnell? Take that?
Cool. Yeah, go on.
There you go. Alright, orcs. Parla, there you are. Hold on, let me get them out of my bank.
Oh, I like Parla's shoulder. I want those.
Alright.
Who gets the pet? The cat pet? I don't know.
Now, before everyone leaves, we have received a Fiery War Axe, which is an epic level 35 axe. Oh. This was actually naturally all homegrown and guild found. This does not need to be distributed through the tribute chest. The way we can distribute it, we can host a Peggle tournament. I'm up to any ideas, but to me, I was just going to do a Peggle tournament, and the winner of that will receive the Fiery War Axe. We're not going to fucking mock
her. Points on it.
Rob's going to win
it. When is the Peggle tournament?
Hey, how does a Peggle tournament work?
Well, you download Peggle in the add-on, and you can duel people in-game.
Oh my god.
So we might have each race submit their Peggle champion. And we'll have four people play Peggle. This is something you may all discuss at your race meetings, assuming you have it planned. Discuss it amongst your races. We will host this Peggle tournament next week after the tribute ceremony, like right now. Aside from that, just a reminder, make sure you guys update your add-ons regularly. You must download the map add-on. It is now in the mandatory add-ons. It is new. It is mandatory. If you do not have it by next week, I'll fucking G-kick you. So you must have that map add-on. Aside from that, everyone, have fun.
Yo, I got something to say. Nobody leave.
God fucking damn it. What?
Nobody leave. I got one more thing to say. So to pop in me and other factions and me and my faction, I have something to say to you. You're a terrible horseshit guild leader, and you're playing favorites for several guilds. Muck-ra. I have some reasons why. Muck-ra. Just shut the fuck up for a second.
Muck-ra.
Go ahead, Tyler.
So to pop, when I hit level 60, I'm beating your ass for guild leader. First things first, let me successfully you are in the auction house too much. You will not ever show your own personal account bank on stream. I've never seen it in your VOD once. That's true. Secondly, we need to check your profile for that. You're also giving Torrent's bad players. How come somebody can change to Torrent? Why is S-Fan is dog shit, by the way? Why is he a Torrent? He dies 50 times. You could have put him anywhere else.
Because it,
I get it, we're lower members.
Tyler, don't get me started. I'm going to get pissed.
Sorry,
piss me the hell off,
Tyler. Listen, it is what it is. I'm just being let me finish.
What's the point?
Let me finish. You gave the Torrents last minute pickpockets, and then you were like, oh, let's play for fun.
Just put the fries in the bag.
It's just casual. Dumb, bro. Dumb.
Well,
you
Tyler,
are in Thunderbolt.
No, Tyler. No, Soda has done nothing wrong in this guild so far, and everything has been perfectly fine.
Oh, but you fucking pull it down and suck in this game.
Yeah, I probably could. I'll call Devin up. He'll grab the ball.
Yeah,
I totally would.
Propaganda news. Here we go again, guys. Yeah.
Tyler, why are you fucking talking? You get followed around and you get fucking healed. You're literally getting mob tagged and healed the entire game.
Why is the guy who just talked over each other?
InfoWars news.
All
right. So on all of the things that I have been accused of from Tyler 1, zero proof, full stupidity on full send, but as on brand, there's fucking mail that you've received from random fucks. Now, I will say,
I got people coming in my chat telling me that Tyler's, you know, having people carry him. So before he starts,
Little come on.
On the discussion of faction balance, I agree that there are some cases where some factions have gotten the shitty end of the stick. The Tauren are absolutely there. This is why we made the lock picking change. It made sense. And now we've made a change where race leaders are allowed to basically prevent a person from losing race points when they die. But it's a double-edged sword because you must select another person that will cost them double points when they die. Aside from that, there have been many people that suck ass that have been sent to the undead, to the trolls, and to the orcs. Has it been completely balanced and fair? Fuck no. Do I give a shit? Not really.
Thank you.
And that's pretty much the end of it.
Dude, Trav's mom just died. Trav's mom just died, and you're calling him shit in this game. That's fucking crazy.
Thank you for clarifying.
His mom died like 2 years ago.
His mom just died.
Show your birth certificate.
If you don't know Trav,
soda pop and show your birth certificate.
Shut the fuck up. All right, everyone here. You all have another meeting to go to with your races. You must distribute your loot. Do whatever your race must do. I will see all of you next week.
Defend yourself, you're just called out.
I don't give a fuck. What are you gonna do? You gonna make your own
account? Can I ask for the t-shirts?
Hey, there be an valid question about the t-shirts.
What about the t-shirts, man? All
right, on the subject of the t-shirts, where the money will be going to charity. Are making progress, I think. I haven't paid a lot of attention because I've been out of fucking time. All of my time has been going towards needless, stupid, petty bullshit. Once that calms down, which it has been calming down, I will have more time to also level my fucking character, which I also have to do, by the way, and we'll figure out what we're going to be doing with the shirts. Until then,
stop bothering Chance all the time. Please.
Fuck off. Play the game. Be nice. Be genuine. Have fun. And who cares? That's
it. I genuinely am racist against the other tree racists.
That's fine.
Everyone,
disperse.
Me too, Mom.
Thank you for coming. Good luck out there. Disperse.
Goodbye.
Draw meeting room.
Bye.
All right. Where's the Zuck Zuck meeting chat?
Oh,